It is very easy to delete chat messages of a single person as well as all chats at once in a single click. So take out your phone. First I am going to show you how to delete a single chat and then all chats at once. Let's get started. Note that, this tutorial has been created in the month of September 2020, with the WhatsApp version 2.20.198.15. There may be change in the interface user design for previous versions or upcoming versions. But the overall process to delete WhatsApp chats would be the same. Step 1. Open WhatsApp and then open a chat of person you wish to delete. Step 2. Click on 3 dots icon. Step 3. Click on more, then on clear chat. See, this person chat has been deleted. Now I am showing you how to clear all chats at once with chat history feature on WhatsApp. Step 4. Go to settings and then click on the chat button. Step 5. Now click on chat history option. Step 6. Click on clear all chats button. Then it will ask you to delete either media or only starred text messages. You also have option select both media and texts at the same time. Step 7. After making a choice, just click on clear messages and you are done. I am not clicking it because I don't want to delete my WhatsApp chats. So this is the process of deleting chats on WhatsApp. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.